Hey everyone, this is Film from the Cubicle. Today I'll be showing you how to magnetize your 3x3. This method works for all split-piece design cubes like the GTS2, Valk, and Yuexiao Pro. To start, fully disassemble your cube and split apart the edges and corners. Prepare your magnet chain by placing a logo between two magnets near the end of the chain. This will help keep your polarity consistent. Let's do edges first. Apply a small drop of glue on the right near the peg. Then, take a magnet off your chain and place it in the right side of the piece. Remove the chain but keep one magnet. That magnet should be attracted to the one glued inside. Push the magnet down like this. The magnet should end up here. This is how we'll do the rest of the edges. You can apply glue to a few edges before magnetizing them to save you the time of swapping between using the glue and the magnets. Repeat this process for all 24 edge halves. If you feel you didn't use enough glue, you can always add more later to be safe. It takes a little time for this glue to dry, but once it does, it'll foam up, forming a protective layer that is shock resistant. Once the glue is dry, add glue to the left part of a corner third. Then take the outside magnet of each edge half and drop it in the corner third. They should attract. Adjust so that the pieces are perfectly matched. Here it is. There are 24 pairs of pieces like this. Once you're finished magnetizing, you can reassemble the cube. Lubing is also convenient at this stage. Thanks for watching and enjoy your new magnetic cube.